gonna be interesting. Soar knows that I'm gonna be dead in like 2 hits. Or maybe 3. I have 2 pentas on, maybe 3. If it's a Glacius, it could be 2. Or like really close. But anyways, yo, what is up, YouTubers? It is your boy Men in the XYZ bringing you another random lockdown match. This time we're gonna be doing some random Rekking episode 1. I'm gonna make like a new intro for this series. Like, maybe I could. Depends. Ooh, that sealed sword. This guy's going try hard, bro. Is that a 2-star flourish?
3-star.
Oh, okay. Hi, Mini. This guy says hi, Mini. Sup. I sent the invite BDW. Because this guy wanted to join my guild. I'm like, oh, okay. But it's like, why would you rename to that without joining the guild? That's kind of weird. Yeah, it does work. Okay. Oh, shit, I was in FSC, so I gotta turn off toggle. Shit, chill. Okay. Alright, let's go, dark. I had to, bro, I'm sorry.
I spiked
a bit too. But like it wasn't as long, it was just like in spike sessions, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
It's like it just spiked and it's like regular and then it spiked and it's regular, it's like what the fuck. He managed to get away.
All of your
Shit, Soar's on to me. Soar's on to me. He's crushing me with a 3-star. I'm dying. Soar gave me the beef, bro. Let's go, Soar. Soar's like, I'm gonna bully you, Mini. I took damage from Malemotry, but still, bro. Soar's a bully. Like, come here, bro. Yo, Malemotry, stay out of this, bro. Stay out of this, Mally. Stay out of this, Mally. Stay out of this, Mally. Dude! Wow,
at least you got me.
But still, this guy's been hitting me like so much. Like, stay out of it. Like, I was trying to answer, bro. It's okay. It's alright, bro.
I don't even have trinkets on.
It's alright, bro. I'll find him and I'll crush him myself, bro. Like, but I need the cap too. Like, oh, this is my team? Damn it. I got a carry, kinda.
Rip.
I know, right? But like he was charging, so like I just took advantage of the lack of iframes.
Yeah, I saw.
That's all it really was. Oh, rip. Mally, let me kill him. Damn, this is actually an intense game, bro.
I killed him with the...
Mm-hmm. Bruh.
No AT.
I was trying to single switch and then I ended up reloading and then you got me there. Did you see?
Yeah.
I was like, damn. If I managed to like not fuck up on my single switch there, I probably wouldn't be able to recover much quicker. And this is only level 6 now. It shouldn't be too weak at level 6, but like it's still kinda weak. Mally! Fuck off! Fuck off, Mally! Ah!
Oh man. But yeah, I killed Reese.
Those wings are sexy though. Oh no, you're so bad. How'd you do that though? How'd you do that? Like, did you like throw something at it? I don't think you have a gun.
I like hit the blast block and missed him.
Ah. Oh my god, I killed it, Griffin, dude. I would have. Oh. When it's 4v1. Who's the one, though?
I was left at 2% after that.
Yeah, I was gonna pull out the hammer. I did pull out the hammer. I was gonna hit. And then now Gilded. It's alright. I'm at least trying to get like a 1-2 caps. No, don't prevent my happiness. Okay, wow, that one hit did way too much damage, bro. That was way too much damage, dude.
Now you know what it's like playing with kind of no trinkets, I guess. Well, like one trinket.
Yeah.
Although no trinkets.
True. But yeah, yo, random wrecking. I'm using mouse movement instead of whatchamacallit, WASD, so it was kind of interesting, but yeah.
6.7k with 3-star weapons? Okay.
Yeah, bro, this guy snapped. And then I almost doubled that with like a fencing jacket Vog and then 5-star weapons. So, like, I think we both did pretty decently. Mm-hmm. But damn, that was an utter beatdown, though. Like, jeez, you guys kept us, like, 1 point the entire game. We were trying to... Don't kill me. Oh man. Yeah, Mally stole them. Damn, son. You pretty much prevented me from bullying your team. You and Mally prevented me from bullying. It's like either one or the other. When it was both you guys, I had trouble though. But the thing is, I tried going against you guys with my swords, and like you guys have me beat 2-on-1 with swords in a way. Like, even though you're using 3-stars, you had the speed to compensate. So like, I would have to go guns. Oh no, not dual cutter, bro. Please no. That's gonna be like... just literally giving them no chances to attack, bro. Just be stunlocking them for days, like. Can you record?
No.
Ah, I was gonna say, that would be hilarious if you, like, took someone out with that. That would be hilarious, bro, but let's go, like. Dude, wait, our team is stacked. Oh, no,
yeah,
it's not. Never mind. Oh, never mind. It's not that stacked. They have Mally. I thought we had him, too. I'm like, oh, our team was too stacked, but no, it's not bad.
I mean, I'm just trolling, so...
Well, at least you gave me a chance to get the spotlight this game, so thank you. Because if you went regular, then I wouldn't be able to get nearly as much damage.
Yeah.
Let's see if anyone comes up here. Nope. Oh, yep, someone comes up here.
Damn, no one wants to help me cap. Mally with cutters.
Mm-hmm.
Although he was winded, so.
Ah. Sounds fun. Oh, where did you come from? Poor guy. I'm gonna break the blast cubes though, so watch out.
Did he just rage quit?
Oh, I think so. Right. It's okay, I'll avenge you, fam. What? Two hits? It's two hits?
Yes.
It's two hits? I thought it was one hit.
No trinkets.
I thought it was one. I thought it was three. I thought like I could live. Oh no. Okay, okay. I gotta play careful. I got way too like up in this grill. Wow. Rip. But hey, that time I was just screwing around with my singles. I may as well just shut him down real quick, just to put him in his place. Leave him to me. Oh, where'd he go?
Two.
He's at two?
He's coming down.
Oh, okay, I'll just find him here. Let's go, Mally. Go run, boy. Like, I'll actually play serious against him this time.
Wait. No.
How many times is Mally gonna go heal, though? I'm like trashing him. Bro, I made him go heal twice, bro. I feel so accomplished. Wow. I made him go heal twice, bro. Like, yo, when I'm in fencing, bro, I make people go heal. Let's go.
Ow. Holy crap, I actually hit Reese twice with
that. And I hit with a Rigadoon there, but that's kinda weird.
Oh, he's teabagging you? Let's see how it is.
This guy's teabagging me when I made him go heal twice. Like, shut up, bro. I made you go heal, bro. I'm not mad, I'm laughing. You have no teabagging rights. Like, dude, you have no teabagging rights. Like, dude, stop this. Please. Like, just stop this, dog. Like, just stop this. Go heal again, bro. How am I mad? Do I look mad to you, Soar? Please tell me. Like, just confirm. Do I look mad? Do I sound mad? I'm enjoying this random... Oh, no. What happened?
I don't know how to press Alt and WASD at the same time.
What happened? Too OP. How does this guy think he's nice? Like, I don't get it. Does he not realize what I'm wearing in lockdown? Does he not realize or what? Like, this is kind of sad. Like, this is hilarious, bro. Keep shaking the salt sprinkler for YouTube. Keep sprinkling the salt, my friend. Everyone loves it, bro. Yo, Soar, do you got any fries? I think Mally may have some salt for you, bro. He may. No, don't enter. Just teabag it, bro. Just teabag it. I'm dying, bro. Oh my god, this is too much. This is too much, like... Why is he quiet now? I don't know.
I'm not even gonna say anything.
I know, right? Like, this is just pointless. Like, I'm just gonna play the game, bro. Like, just teabag me if you want, bro. Like, I don't even care anymore. All he does is he combos his Avenger, bro. Bitch, get away from my nigga, bro. Go heal! You see this? This is hilarious. Get back, bitch. I popped this guy with an Arcana charge, bro. I'm dying. Did you see?
No, I was dead.
Ah, I thought you would have saw him the kill cam, maybe. But yeah, like, what happens when he came out the base and had an Arcana charge? He just went, like, right into it. He went, boom. Why did this all start? Wait, no. Oh, I was gonna hammer charge. It's okay. Oh my god. Getting salty for no reason. I wasn't getting salty over. It's just funny, bro. I made you go heal twice, and then you came with an Avenger combo, and you're teabagging me as if like you're God. Like what? Like, dude, I'm not even being salty. I'm just like, reflect on yourself. You don't tell me to reflect on myself. You tell me what just happened. I have it on tape, bro. I made you go heal twice myself, not with team members. Myself. Bro, random wrecking, bro. Featuring malemotry, bro. Featuring. Like...
This person's name is Keyboard Smacker.
Yeah, that's SDSD guy.
Yeah, I know.
I'm like, wow, Keyboard Smacker.
Isn't that literally how he got his name? On the board, and why is he in Aracion?
I don't even know. I guess he's EU? Wait, I don't think so. But like, yeah, he's always on US server. Cause I swear Aurelion's an EU guild. I'm just curious. Like, I'm not even like, trying to diss. Yeah, I get 3 bars in there too. Interesting. Alright, wow. Bruv. Are you on my team again? Oh, yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Alright.
I have dual brandishes, maybe I'll change.
Oh my god, that was that a double or a triple? I know I killed two at least, but I'm not certain if it was a triple. And, like, the last kill, like, someone else already weakened him, so, like, I'm not really gonna count that one, but, like, Mali I killed by myself, so. That was fine. Someone's a recon, he's coming up. I seen a recon at least. RIP. This guy's like, where your BKC? Like, where is it? I don't need to wear a BKC, boy. I use Skulver a fair bit too.
Yeah.
Is he coming down or up? Wait, so you're telling me that all those missed? And that missed? Okay.
Someone's at 2.
Oh, I'm not even gonna bother teabagging him. I'm just gonna be the responsible adult and just keep playing the game, like real shit, bro. I'm not even gonna bother. Like, just let me play this game without you doing some stupid shit. Hold on. It's alright, bro. Let's just keep on kiting around, like, do your thing. When the shock tick kills you, rip. I hit him, but he hit me too. RIP. Deceptic be like. I'm glad to see Deceptic playing though. He's getting better too. He's in the guild. I recruited him. So it's good. It's good to see that, man. I'm sure he's probably gonna go Snarby or get a Snarby coat and a Skullmer cap with that Ash tail that he has right now. That's what I recommended him to do. Even though you're splitting defenses, at least when you do PvE to go heat other things, you're not totally weak against things.
Yeah.
When your dash doesn't go through. That's pretty weird though. That was actually really weird. In my opinion at least. It's like I did push the button there, but it's soft like. What, should I get an Arcana charge or Umbra charge? Oh my god. Yes. I'm just here playing the game. Random wrecking, bruv. People are just getting wrecked by... Like, it's hilarious, dude. I'm using a Fearless Rigadoon and a Fencing Jacket with a Vog Cub cap, bro. Like, dude. This is actually quite the set. Like, I'm enjoying this. Like, I may pull this out more often.
Yeah. Seems pretty fun, actually. Maybe
yeah,
I should
it is.
Oh, wait. Never mind. I'm not gonna try that because I don't have armor.
He's gonna go for the combo there? Yes, he did. Ew. See? And then he feels nice about it, bro. Like, how much skill does it take to use an Avenger combo? I know, right? Like, dude, who does he think he is? Like, I'm just gonna keep playing the game, bro. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, this is just hilarious, bro. This is just funny. Like, please keep doing it. Please just keep doing it.
I'm just gonna go with my worst weapons.
You know? I'm uploading these matches, eh? I'm not waiting until I hit 20k. I'm not that kind of a guy who only uploads 20k matches, bro. Or like 30k matches, bro. Like, I'll upload a 30k when I hit it, sure. But, like, if I hit 11k, bro, I'm not gonna... Why do I care if I hit 11k? Like, okay, I'll still upload it, bro. It's the content in the matches. And, like, these matches have... Oh, my gosh. Like, some hilarious moments, bro. Like, dude. It's like, hi, Mom. You're dying, bro. Poor Malian. Is this on like low? Oh no, it is on high. I'll just post my one to sell list here.
Wait, is SDS trying to beat me?
What do you mean?
Wants a BTB.
Do you have a BTB? Oh yeah, you do. I see with it right now. I don't know. To be honest, like, you can't really be you without going, like, one or no penta, though. He
yeah,
uses pentas, so. Oh, I see a charge times two.
I'm just gonna heal because I'm not good enough.
Ah! Oh, he has full cat on, bro. If you search my name, you'll find my channel, bitch. Guy says I'll give it a sub. Bish, please. You're just gonna be one of those haters and just goes on it and comments bullshit on each video. Oh, you got hit on fire? Oh no, you're not on fire. Oh my god, that was so bad. Look at that. Like, what are the odds of it watering like that? Oh shit. Yep, That hit I gave him was enough to make him in that fire kill range. At the end, at least. You guys were picking him off. Good job, good job. Now I'm using wash like I should be. And now I'm using mouse movement like I shouldn't be. Okay, so like that goes through. Keyboard smacker just got randomly wrecked.
At normal defense.
I know, right?
Now he has a... I know because a BTB double first swing of DA didn't kill him.
Mm-hmm. Or interesting. Maybe he has
dual normal and elemental, which is like...
why? Really unlikely. It's just unlikely.
Yeah.
It's not even a why, it's just unlikely. He's gonna go for like a combo. Oh, okay. Wow, and that was death mark, bro. Say a word. Good job.
He didn't go for the kill.
Mm. Alright.
Living at 8%. After damn. 2 DA hit, I mean, Grand Boss hits.
Nice combo. But that's the thing, I'm playing offensive. I'm not playing to cap. Like, well, no, I can't say I'm not playing to cap. I'm more or less like playing to wreck people. So like, if I'm gonna wreck people, I gotta be up in their grill. I gotta play constant pressure. That's all this series is about, me playing constant pressure on these people.
When you land a toothpick combo without AT.
Nice. Wow! First toothpick hit doesn't go! Oh, that kinda cheesed me though, because like that would have been kinda crucial. No, that was crucial. Reason being is because he wouldn't have gotten the hit off on me if he didn't land. That toothpick never hit. Oh. Bro, I was gonna go after this guy. Why'd you come out of nowhere, keyboard? Keyboard, leave me be. I cry every time. I cry every time. You like my fake tears? I was practicing on them. I was working on them for a while, you know?
Are you trying to become a professional mourner?
Oh, definitely. I'll be like one of those... Oh, that snipe! Oh, shit. Oh, I sniped this guy, bro. Oh, so that doesn't go? Okay. Hold on, someone's here.
Hello. Yo, I'm trying to record something. I'm not sure.
Alright, I'm back. People keep on opening the damn door. I'm like, boy. Okay, where they at, though?
When you interrupt a combo with the DA. Well, to be fair, they were using a trade clap, so
mm-hmm. It's a bit slower. I feel that.
And they were recon, so...
Alright. Oh, I should've just went for the combo, but I was gonna be trying to be like that guy who hesitates and like goes towards them. Oh, so that never reached him? Okay, okay. I see how it is.
Wow, we're losing. Oh well.
Mm.
I'm just kind of messing around.
True. I'm just gonna go up here. Dude, how comes none of my hits hit there? That was so weird. I swear I attacked. I went right up to him and I attacked. Like, I literally walked right up to his face. Like, I walked up to his face and I attacked, bro. That was so weird. And what were you wearing? Hmm?
Just my usual.
Oh, so it's BTB thing. I feel that. It's just Soarar, bro. It's not Soarar. Like, what the fuck? I'm not even holding a grudge, bro. I'm actually not even holding a grudge, bro. Like, it's legit. Just you type in my name. You can type in Mini the Monster, Mini Meta Knight, anything. And it will pop up. Like once, TBH. And it wasn't even five times, it was actually once. Like, literally got wrecked one time by a Sereska charge. Or was that me wrecking other people? Because I had a Triglav at one point.
SDS was like Jesus Christ, Sora. After that match. Well, you're against me. I guess I'll equip dual cutters. Keep in mind I'll just be ATing, so it's not me actually playing.
It's the content in the matches, bro. I guess I'm going AT cutters again. This guy says you are Meta Knight. Don't kill me. Everyone knows about my channel. I'm dying. This is just my random wrecking series, bro.
You're famous.
Call me Britney Spears. I'm famous. Britney Spears is like, hit me, baby, one more time. With Arcana, the piranha. I'll cook you like a sauna. Oh, shit. I got a cap by myself. I feel too pro. Okay. I only feel pro because I actually survived. Like, air. You know? Okay, where is everyone again? I see a sore. Wait, what? You just... Okay. I haven't even gotten a single hit yet on anyone, because like, no one's around.
There you go.
Oh my god.
I haven't been doing my job, actually. That's capping.
You like that prediction?
Who's gonna run into this? Paharako ran into it.
I'm done. Bruh. Hold on. I need to start capping, bro. Screw damage, like, I'm not even, like, bro, I'm just gonna cap, like, at least if I cap, I know I'll run into you. Because you always go where the caps are.
Yeah.
Oh my god. So that's how it works. Okay, so, hammer to Umbra. I gotta get used to that. Interesting. I'm just gonna. Oh, that lag spike. I'm just gonna go ahead and continue to cap this point. I'm at 4. Okay then.
Oh shit, I actually killed someone. I heard you charging down there.
Ah. Saying you have your volume up. There we go. Random wrecking.
I mean, I'm not like actually playing serious, so.
Yeah, I know. You're wearing your cutters.
Cutters OP, man.
As long as we win, I'm happy. That's what I'm going for. I'm going for caps. And then the damage will just come naturally.
Rip. I just saw that, like, I had released my charge already, and I was like, oh no.
Oh! I was gonna hammer there, but, like, he had the upper hand, like, he already hit me once, so then I was pretty much stunned there. Partial stun lock, just from the first hit. I just had to hug that all. But that's whatever. I was doing good that life, don't you think? I think I was doing pretty decent.
Yeah.
I managed to get, like, a few kills. Ooh, rip. Stun med OP. even keyboard. Damn it, I was gonna say Teddy. Freaking smackers.
Wow. I killed 3 people with.
What? Yes.
Although they were on like 1 bar of health.
Holy fuck. I'm just gonna go gunner mode temporarily. I don't know, bro. I don't know about that. But it's okay. Went gunner mode, transitioned to swordsman, and went up for the hit, but somehow I got hit. Funky. Alright. Where's all the beef now? Like, I just heard a whole bunch of people dying. Okay, me versus Mally, round 1. Come at me, bro. Nah, bro. Don't run! Was that me who killed you?
Yes.
Oh.
I was just comboing randomly.
Dude, I gotta stop using mouse movement. I'm dying too many times because I'm using mouse movement. But it's like, it's just so much like more nonchalant. Like, you just move around with your mouse. You don't have to like wasp all the time, you know what I mean? Like, when I'm wasting, I'm literally just wasp.
Like 800 bits.
Oh. Oh. That was time ago. Seasons, bro, like. I'm gonna go touchscreen this time. Oh my god. Does that even do anything?
How do you attack?
Like, what? It's like you swipe to attack. I had 11k with it, say a word. I don't know. Hmm. Ew, same map though.
Damn, he hit 11k with touchscreen? That's pretty good.
What? Bro, that was so weird. It's more harder with better people on pink though. Are you sure about that? We have Soar, and we have Paja, and then they have me with like a not even fully handicapped set. It's just just decently handicapped. 1-2. I'm waiting, being patient, finding my moment to strike. RIP. I accidentally comboed there. And get back, bitch. Wow! Kill thief! I gotta go heal him at 1% health. You can see my health.
Yeah. It's just like this one line.
Yeah. God damn. Alright, I'm good. But hey, we're winning. We're doing pretty good.
Yeah, because I'm capping.
Yeah. Well, hey, I'm still doing a little something. I'm a cap 2. I'm at 2 capping. Hey, I see you. Okay, now's my time to crush. RIP, no strike booster be like. That's my fault, I kinda wasted it just doing that, whatchamacallit, single switching. There's only certain times when you should single switch, and I realized that. You shouldn't be single switching. Oh, what? That was a nice dash I just did. Jukes for days. The jukebox, bro. What you know about the juice? Oh,
juice box.
I was gonna say juice box, bro. This guy ran into the spikes, bro. I scared him. Juice box. I was gonna say, what you know about the juice? And I'm like, oh shit. Whoa, that lag spike! That's not gonna hit me.
Where are you?
I'm almost dead. I'm at 5 trying to cap this. No stun, bro? How do I charge him in the... Yo, you know what happened just now? I charged my Rigadoon, and it hit him, and he never got stunned. Like, normally when you Rigadoon charge, like, they get stunned in, like, a first or second hit, normally. Like, the stun's pretty good. And it was versus a guy in, like, Divine. Like, he doesn't even have stun res, or piercing res, like... But it's whatever. I'm just doing this for fun, bro. Random wrecking, like... I think I should have at least 5 caps this game. And I think you're closer to, like, 10, judged by how you've been running around all game long. Yeah, like, just go around up top. The combos! Is this McDonald's, bro? Combos for days.
Wow.
Same Paja snap with no caps though. What could make diabetes? I don't know. I wonder how huge this file is though, bro. Like, I've been playing for a while. How many games have you been playing since we started? Like 6, right?
I have no idea.
Let me just check my Krogma coins. That should give me a general idea. I'm at 566, sounds like a 550 something, so like, yeah, 5 games, 6 games. It's gonna be a huge ass file though, boy. I sign again? I don't know.
Well, you can end the recording here and then sign again, I guess.
It's a bit too late, like, I'm not too worried, I had some decent matches, like, the end of the day I'm not expecting to hit like 20k with this, but I can play around. And, like, if I hit 20k or something, I could just upload it with this set. Like, I could do that, too. Like, just do, like, a series of random matches where I'm just doing average. And I can, like, upload, like, a really good match I just happen to hit with this. You know? I could do that, yeah. But, like, I don't expect to. Reason being is because I'm running a Rigadoon. And a hammer, like, with no damage bonus on my guns. Like, I don't expect to hit crazy damage. Like, I can win 1v1s and stuff, but... You know, when it comes to mobs, I have to work on my agility a bit more when it comes to this set. That's all it is. And even if I have the agility, like, the damage output I have is just not that nice, you know? Like, it's alright. Like, I have the speed, but, like, the damage, you know, it's just, it's kind of nah. Not on the guns, at least. The swords are damage VH with the speed. Like, the swords have the speed. The guns don't really have the power. And even then, a damage VH Rigadoon isn't hitting hard. It's a Rigadoon, so it's alright. I had fun.
Yeah.
I'm sure you had fun too.
Meanwhile, I'm here just messing around with AT cutters.
Damn. Must be like...
Because honestly, who tries with...
Back at it again with them cutters.
Who tries with cutters?
I know, right? Like, for me, if I'm tryharding with cutters, it would be like a Storm Driver, or a Toothpick, and then a Jet Venom Striker. That'll be like a tryhard set, like where I'd like use Toothpick, and if I stun them, I mean shock them, then I would like go ham with my Striker. But like, I wouldn't be using the Striker as a main weapon like you're doing right now, so. Yeah, man. I'm gonna end the video now, so And there you guys have it. That was Random Wrecking Episode 1. Me just fooling around in lockdown with pretty much a totally randomized set. Something I wasn't totally accustomed to. Like, you know, it's pretty good though. I had the fundamentals of lockdown already down, so I'm able to apply it to different kind of styles, different kind of sets. And I mean, Vog Fencing is pretty much just, it's pretty much a swordsman set. So like, to run two guns with that, I mean, it means that you really gotta be smart about it, because your guns are not gonna be doing enough damage to like be taking out opponents from like max health. Like, you're really only using guns to cancel them out and like give you cover while your strike booster recovers, and then you go back in and crush the beef with your swords. That's really what the set focuses on. And like, the hammer allows me to be a little bit more agile and like travel around, but you know, you can't really travel in mobs when you have fencing fog on, so you're not gonna be able to take hits, because when you're dashing with hammer, you're not immune to attacks. So
in fact, you don't have iframes while you're dashing.
Yeah, you just take finish everything. So it's fun though. It's fun. But yeah, peace out guys. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel, and I shall be seeing you guys in the next episode of Random Wrecking. Yeah, Soar. You want to participate in these too? Maybe. Depends on what you got. Like, I can probably, like, if you want to send me what you have in your inventory, I can, like, put it all in the hat application, and then, like, you can go ahead and, like, randomize it. Like, I will randomize it, and I'll tell you what to choose, and then we can, like, play some matches together. You know, screw around, have some fun, do something different. So, yeah, peace out, guys.